where the bone they can get clutch. That pain day, that person day they feel. I like to take hammer and nail, either you nail on a iron or stone, you nail at that pain day. You know which compare the pain where the person they feel, where they get attacked. Like sickle cell pain. They say me the witch, me belly not clean. In fact, me na half mortal man, me not a complete mortal man. So that discrimination, they even at school safe. So if I sick, say if I eat safe, I let that food I give them, they hit that food there. At all they need it. They say me belly not clean. Me na sick to self victim. Adena Makeni, North District, Mbali. My passion for form this organization, Youth Against Sickle Cell Anemia, becoming a victim and I get a lot of experience about sickle cell anemia disease. So because of that, through the pain where I don't go through, within myself, so that inspired me for do this project here. Me na Adama K Sesay, and this na my colleague Amidu H. Kamara. We there for tell una about one sick whether they call sickle cell anemia disease. Sickle cell anemia disease is a genetic disease of the red blood cells. Even my friends, the way they go to school, me compete there, where we all grow up, where they born with the same time. Even at times, like you say, me belly not clean because I look pale, me belly tinab. I look so pale, I'm all sweet for look safe.
Waking later on, I mean, 4 pints blood, no, they do. As they pull the blood to him, papa, then get him. Before he will get a recovery, get relief, small. A while been a struggle with him. The man they suffer, me they suffer, me mama they suffer, me relatives, the way they near me, they all they suffer. I let say, for go greet in hospital. Waking later on, then 1 week there. If we're able to recover. So I'm confident and the time I know they and they say the sickle gets so it's a bit more than they this that but they don't know for say in which they don't know for say this sickle say where you get them. You know they get oil in your body, in your life. All tell you the pain.
So bless action meko. You know my pity go bully been passed the idea to my society. Sunday, no ship. Nobody to my sweet, not tough luck or tummy. Nanky kayak, book at you then, come away.
Because time they come, you go tell God thank you. Now you better small the way why they see him. Past Friday, where they low, so you know able mingle with him company there. Like where God they make him body so now, I they see he better small, he they mingle with him company there. Now they make small social, small life, small. I tell God thank you. What you plan for now? If God make you able get requirements, I will let go for medical field.
I want for tell family for say many people with sickle cell anemia and many take this sick care very serious na the community and even na the society winner and even na this part of the country Sierra Leone as you old. I want for see in future for the whole Sierra Leone for be a ambassador for sickle cell society victims. That is the change I want to see for my own life. Because to help them, for them to live long, like the way I'm healthy small. For now, I'm healthy. So, because I am a victim, so if I be a bachelor for sickle cell anemia patients, people will see the kind of change. Because I want to see that change in Sierra Leone about sickle cell disease patients. Oh, Namakamboe.